It's something most of us have probably had to deal with one time or another in our lives, especially when we were kids, a bully.
Go over the techniques that you've learned in class and how to deal with the aggression of a bully.
Here at the Gracie Jiu-Jitsu Academy, they teach a course on how to prevent bullying.
Logan, why do we know Logan's the bully right here, and why isn't Zach the bully? Yeah, look, he's got fists up.
In this course, it's all about stopping a bully without throwing a punch or kick.
We do no punching, no striking, no kicking. It's just not a very effective way for a small person to deal with a much larger bully. We stop their aggression with our technique, use principles of leverage. We get the bully on the ground, and then we wait for the help to arrive.
One of the main focuses of the course is confidence.
We don't train someone to fight. We teach somebody self-defense. We try to instill self-confidence in the kids. And a kid that has high self-esteem, a lot of self-confidence, who's not worried about being physically damaged, is a bad target for a bully.
The students learn all kinds of moves, and respect and good manners are mandatory.
One of the first things we ask kids or ask parents is why they want to enroll their kids. A lot of them say they deal with bullies at school. Again, there's lots of different kinds of bullying, physical bullying, you know, verbal bullying. So we teach our kids how to deal with all of that.
For the students.
Well, you don't want to hurt anybody. Why would you want to hurt someone? I mean, this is defense.
It's really, really fun, and I like the games and what you learn.
I like how it's about self-defense, not hurting people, how it's always fun.
And for the parents.
And that's one of the things about Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is it doesn't really have strikes or kicking or punching. Just teaches him to control the situation, control the bully or somebody, and to wait for help to come.
They teach manners, respect. They talk a lot about personal hygiene and respecting yourself and other people. And they also get friendship out of it. They become a unit and a team.
They've been teaching the bully prevention course here at the academy for almost 10 years.
If you stop bullying me, I'll let you go.
Okay. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.